So here's the hat, part of my hoodie, painted earlier. And I started the left side and go from here. Look at this pile of goo. It's three different things mixed together, and some of them are old, so it's got like ickies in it. But might as well use it up. I'm washing this jacket when it's finished up anyway, so I mean, you have to wash it out. But I'm just doing the base coat right now, so let's see. This piece right here. Alrighty. What's on y'all's mind? What brought you to me? Watching my video. Just painting a hoodie. Base coat of purple. For this section anyways. I'm trying to use up all my older paint. Because I know for Christmas I'm getting more. Because everyone that knows me best, or even a little, knows I like to craft. Even though I can guarantee I'm not great at it, but not terrible either. Let's see. I don't know, 10 or 20 up there. Whatever will fit, right? Those are just ones I've added glow in the dark to, because I'm rehauling my whole collection, all the stuff I have already made and ready and photographed. Sealed up with the spray, like spray paint type sealer. Yeah. So, painting over that, I'm gonna have to seal again. Yay. But I'm adding glow in the dark and or black light to every one of my pieces. Maybe a few will, you know, not have that. But I guess we'll just have to see. So far, I've only found like two that I couldn't figure out anything to add to it, because they're just, I always forget the word. It's like my main style, I think, of painting, most people would say, I guess. I'm tired. Please excuse my ramblings. But of course, you can always put it on mute if you don't want to hear me talk. I'm doing art in general for therapy as well as enjoyment. But the enjoyment is a therapy of itself, isn't it? There's so few things to enjoy in life. It feels like. So, all the small things, they add up. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Say where, but we're getting there. And almost out of you. Paint. Let's put it all. Nope, that's another baby. Where's it at? I want to say yarn baby, like when the yarn gets tangled. But this is more like snot or worms. That's I think my favorite way of describing whatever this stuff is. Old dried paint inside of the bottle. I mean, I've probably had some of these paints for the whole 2 years I've been painting. Which explains a lot of why they're going bad. Because acrylic and fabric paints is what this is mixed together. I used just one of each in other spots, and I'm going to see which one works best. Mixing them all together, or not. Oh, see, I got a big ol' Oogie Boogie there. Okay. Get the paint off of it and then get it off of my painting. Because I guess technically this hoodie is my painting. Because I am painting it. It is my hoodie. I make myself laugh like all the time. One of my exes said I laugh at everything. And I'm like, no, there's some things that are just not laughable, sadly. But they say the more you laugh, the longer you live. And, well, most of my family hasn't, but I'd like to make it till like 80. Well, we're getting somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna finish the rest without holding the phone, but you get the basics. It will get another coat or just something decorating over it, but I don't know what I'm gonna paint on it yet. I'm like band symbols on one side, movies on the other, and shows, of course. Can't leave out the shows. Could be like my fangirl jacket. That'd be fun. I'm a total fangirl of quite a few things. Fandoms are awesome. So I'm out of paint. Time to refill this. Sorry. All of that, because it's the only purple I have. That one's the wet one. So. No, 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 you're too fast. Ah! Knock it off. Pretty watching them mix together. Flow. Flow painting. So pretty. But that's it. I'm gonna go back to painting. I will see you guys for the next video if you show up. Even if not, I've got this so I can watch it later because this shit's enjoyable. Mwah. Bye guys. Happy crafting.